I felt really proud to be part of the group that was sitting here and the people who were watching in the classrooms. I respect some of these teachers so much and the things that they can do. And I felt like they really were proud of me, which when your peers who you pulled on a pedestal are proud of you, there's really not a lot professionally that's more humbling than that.